Berkman. And it's ripped right at the second baseman, Stewart. Two outs. Wow. Good reaction by Ian.
Oh, my. Well, you think about this. He's about 89, 90 feet away. And that ball was just lathered right at him, but fortunately it was to his glove side. Quick cat-like reflexes.
Not out of the danger.